welcome to the world of Contempt.
She's a shame.